The way you stay warm is layering. It's actually not just the layers, but the air pockets that keep you warm. So make sure you dress up multiple layers, two pairs of socks, jacket, obviously doing a much better job than I'm doing right now. Make sure you stay prepared, be smart, take care of yourself in the winter, because if you get sick, you can't practice, you can't train, now you can't get better. Mindset makes the difference.